Classic, your preteen photo reporter, and you can you what's who are you?
I'm Alex Saviuk, and I've been drawing Spider-Man for 30 years.
Can you tell me a little bit about yourself?
Yes. I've been in comic books for 40 years, and I started out working for DC Comics, drawing Superman and Hawkman and the Atom and a bunch of other characters. Then I moved over to Marvel, and I started drawing Spider-Man pretty much right away. And so between comics and a newspaper strip, it's been 30 years for me.
Where can we find you on the internet?
You can find me on Facebook, and you can also find me by Googling my name under images or under just articles, and you can find all about me.
Thank you so much for being here today. Goodbye.
Thank you so much. Can you tell me real quick what inspired you to do this?
Since I was a little kid, I always liked to color and draw. And my dad brought home a comic book for me of Superman when I was six. And I was hooked immediately and decided to start writing and drawing my own little strips, even though they might have been five or six panels long. And so eventually I went to art school, and here I am.
That's fantastic. You're very talented. Thank you so much for the interview.
Thank you very much.
Bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Wow, you even had the fade out.